guns. And that's what I feel about gun-hating liberals.